I discovered something amazing. And no, it's not this item on the floor. But in every single Soulsborne game I've played till now, I've never had this happen to me. Later on, I did what any good Soulsborne boy would do and test the limits of this exploit. And it took me to a place I did not think I could reach. And I still think there's room to grow with this as far as how low you can go before dying. Maybe speedrunners can use this. I'd be cool. I just thought it was a funny thing to try.